Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Bree. Welcome back. I know y'all wondering, where have you been? Why did the videos stop? What's going on with your BBL? I got a quick update for you. Bear with me. I'm at work right now, so I'm gonna try my best to make sure I cover everything. But stay tuned because there's gonna be more videos to come. So, where have I been? So I was supposed to have a BBL scheduled with Dr. Fisher back in 2020. That fell through. Some crazy stuff happened. I ended up having to push it back. Fast forward 2020, I got in a new relationship, and I ended up having a baby in 2021. Yes. I had my third son in March of last year. He's almost a year old. That's a whole nother video, but I'm here to tell you that my BBL surgery is still going. Yes. I have my BBL 360 lipo scheduled for April 5th, which is in about 3 weeks from now. And I am going to go with Dr. Simmons at New Life Plastic Surgery. I'm so excited. I'm ready. I have everything done, scheduled. So stay tuned for my supply update, my pre-op update. I'm going to show you my bags that I'm packing with everything. So yeah, my surgery is scheduled for April 5th of this year. So stay tuned for my updates, y'all.
Hey guys, don't go anywhere. I'm about to reveal my recovery house. So my recovery house will be Enchantress Recovery, and it's ran by Nurse V. I can't wait to share more info with y'all. Stay tuned for the next video.